Good afternoon. I'm glad everybody's here. Thank you all for coming, especially those people that traveled some great distance to be here. There's a misprint in the program. Trio per Uno, the first piece on the program, actually has two movements, and the movement that the guys are going to start with today is called Molto Energetico, and then that will be followed by Meccanico. So we're going to get the show on the road. Please welcome the University Percussion Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.
to say a word about this next piece. Strange Loops was written by Patrick Long in 1994 while he was a doctoral composition student at Eastman. And I actually played the world premiere back in the day. So this is one of my favorite pieces. And just a little bit about the piece. It's a series of repeated patterns, and the conductor is responsible for determining how many times those repeated patterns happen. So we could be done in 5 minutes or we could be done in 10. We'll see how it goes. And all of these patterns are called loops, and they're developed over a series of several repetitions. And they're all strung together by a main theme. So the structure of the piece is kind of a short introduction, then the main theme, and then we start going through the loops. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
just wanted to read the program notes for this piece. Spine was composed in 2014-15 for the Yale Percussion Group. A single line, the solo part, runs through most of the piece, and virtually all of the musical material is derived from it. This line serves as the spine of the music, both in structural terms, meaning the backbone, but also with respect to the line's perceived control over the direction and progression of the music. The music played by the other three members of the quartet serves to color and punctuate the main line. However, over the course of the work, players drift in and out of agreement with one another. Occasionally, the primary line loses its unique identity within the texture of the ensemble. The composer tried to impart an almost biological sense to the way the motives grow, attempting to balance intuitive, almost improvisatory types of development with more structured patterns and processes. Hope you enjoy Spine.
Thank you.
Our guest artist this semester for this concert is Dr. Colin Hill. I found him yesterday playing a bucket on a street and said, hey, you want to come and play? I'm just kidding. He teaches at Tennessee Tech, and he was very generous yesterday to come in and work with the students and give a nice clinic on practicing. So I've got some great handouts to share with anybody who is interested in improving their practice habits. His bio is in the program, so I'm not going to spend a whole bunch of time talking about him, but he's a great guy, and I think you're really going to love his playing. So please welcome Dr. Colin Hill.